Good morning, everybody. This is Satyam, working for the Irrigation Department, Government of Telangana. I was working as an engineer over there. Today I came here to talk about the Earth Overshoot Day. First of all, biocapacity means biological capacity. The biological capacity of an ecosystem is dependent on its production of useful biological materials and the absorption of wastes like CO2 emissions. Useful biological materials are defined are those demanded by the human economy. Biological capacity available per person is 1.8 global hectares, and we are not leaving any land for other species that consume the same biological materials as humans. So be aware of this Earth